Oh, here we go.
Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Yeah, give me a hand with this.
Yeah. I got it.
There you go. Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. This? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Look how the light from your torch is reflecting on the floor there. Hey, the symbol changes depending on where you stand.
These emblems seem to be the same as the ones on the wall up there.
A lion and an eagle.
I think that's a phoenix.
Phoenix. There's a girl in Phoenix that...
Sully! Sully! Focus!
Right. Huh. The other two seem to be missing, though. Looks inviting. Watch yourself.
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet.
There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh.
It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century.
Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah. And the Cutter and Chloe can find it.